reference G6.
Commander Straker, there's an aircraft entering the target area.
My name's Fraser, Dr. Fraser. Where am I? Grenville Hospital. You ejected just in time. Hungry?
I guess so.
Good. I had some food sent in.
Why?
I don't understand.
Why deny it? Why bother? I'll give you a reason. Straker.
Right. Right. Thank you.
Trouble?
Paul Forster broke into Koufax's office.
Yeah, I feel great.
Who?
In an hour. Right. Find Alec Freeman for me, will you? Ask him to come here.
Yes, sir.
Is, that thing real?
Very heavy schedule.
Quite a switch, Air Force Colonel, to film executive.
You must have your wires crossed somewhere.
Have I? Some office.
Oh, it's too big. Sparsely furnished. Very hard to eat.
Look, 10 years ago, you were a colonel in the Air Force. A degree in astrophysics. 2 years lunar research at MIT. A career officer. What happened?
Well, let's say the car... Things are not always what they seem. You know too much. There is one way. Shadow needs men. I'm talking about leaders, commanders, men able to captain the world's most advanced submarines, take control of Moonbase. The right men. Are you one, Foster? After the stiffest medical you've ever experienced? It's all yours, Alec.
Straker.
Yes, yes, I'll speak to him. Would you get me Moonbase, please? Oh, and by the way, where are those transit reports?